Welcome to another episode of Bug Man Adventures. We have here today
Rose, my pet bug. She used to be only that big. Now she's that big.
And what do you feed her?
Rosalie. That's why I named her Rose.
And what does she do all day?
She usually sits around and eats Rosalie.
So why do they call them stick insects? Why do they do that?
I'm telling you right now, to protect themselves from predators.
Very cool.
But yeah, I'm doing it right now.
Well, that's interesting. She's sticking her foot out. She does. Right there. She sticks her foot out like a stick. Are they supposed to be like that?
This one is unique because they're usually only one color. This one's two. It's a female.
A female two-tone stick insect named Rose. Nice to meet you, Rose.
Thanks, Bugman.